Oh, yes!
Aren't you excited to go shopping on the weekend?
You know damn well I love to rock, man. Why wouldn't I?
All right, let's get going.
Ha! Talk about no time to waste.
Eventually.
Oh, no!
What just happened, Morrigan?
Perhaps the elevator is malfunctioning.
We're going down.
Oh no, this is not happening, man.
Luckily, Mega Man and Morrigan Onsland have survived the elevator crash, but unfortunately they're stuck inside.
God damn it!
We're stuck in the elevator.
Shit, please tell me that one of us have signal on your phone. What, Mega?
No signal. Now I can't contact anyone.
I no fucking signal on mine either.
Wait a minute!
Check the emergency phone that's attached to the elevator button command.
Great! Looks like we got hope after all.
Go get him, honey.
Fort Worth City 911, what's your emergency?
Ma'am, my boyfriend and I are stuck in an elevator.
Alright, madam, calm down. Just tell me which elevator and what place are you two at?
We're at the Hulan Mall, which is located at between Hulan Street and Interstate 20.
Alright, I'll send somebody on the way there.
1 hour later. Man, I'm so damn hungry.
So do I, because we can't shop on an empty stomach.
Come on, babe, come out, you puny asshat.
Whoa,
we're finally out.
Damn right we're out, babe.
Goodness,
are you two okay? Yes, we are. It was scary to be stuck here.
Thanks for your help, sir. We truly appreciate it.
You two are welcome. Have a nice day.
Mega Man, Twin Sis, are you two okay?
Yes, we sure are, Lilith.
Yeah, although it was a scary experience. Great. Let's get something to eat before we can shop something that should be worth it.
Cool. Let's go to the food court then.
I'm glad that we're not stuck in an elevator all day.
Hashtag plot evader.